Diamond Danielle is a smart, confident third grader who's a little frustrated after about 3 weeks at her new school. She still hasn't made a best friend. You see, her parents got divorced, and then she moved, leaving all of her old school friends behind. And now Diamond Danielle is doing her best to find new ones, but it's hard. She misses her old friends, her old school, and her old neighborhood. Now, fortunately, as Diamond works to change her situation, she meets an even newer student named Free. But there is a problem. It seems that Free is usually grumpy and cranky and rarely talks and kind of grunts when he tries to communicate. But when Diamond Danielle sees Free scare one of the little kids in the lunchroom during the lunch break, well, Diamond decides she has had enough. She confronts Free about his grouchy behavior and asks him, "What's the matter with you?" A lot, it turns out. But it turns out that the stuff that's the matter with him is also the stuff that's the matter with her. Free is also new to the area, and he also misses his old school and his old school friends. And slowly, as Diamond and Free get to know each other, just maybe they'll find that they're actually the friend that each other needs. So come see when you make way for Diamond Danielle by Nikki Grimes.